swear.
What did you call me?
You're a
racist bastard.
I am a racist.
Racist bastard. Just keep carrying on with whatever you're saying. Your abusive language.
Very abusive language. Yeah. It's not on. You live in Britain, mate.
You're not British.
Yeah, right.
You've got a British passport.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm. You know what? It's bad enough when somebody is racist, when they actually assault somebody who's filming the racism. Well, then that's trouble. This man has not been publicly identified. He's a British bloke, Karen, from Bolton, England. But he has now been identified by his employers and he has been fired. And oh, by the way, there's also an investigation that is underway by local law enforcement. The man's employer, Accolade Logistics, did so after numerous complaints were issued following the video. A statement by the employer read in part, "We employ a multicultural workforce and do not and will not tolerate any kind of racist abuse. This person has been immediately dismissed from our company and we will be assisting the police with their inquiries. Once again, our sincerest apologies." Bolton City Councilor Rabia Jiba says the council referred the incident to Bolton Police for investigation. Jiba said, "We absolutely cannot accept this, especially when it is done openly. And this individual was in uniform. We will not tolerate this kind of behavior and police are investigating." Dan is, you know, look, there are Karens all over the world, all over the globe. There are bad people. But is there something that unites them in your estimation?
Oh, definitely what unites them. And I grew up in, not exactly in Bolton, but I grew up in Northern England for a certain period of time. And I can definitely say what unites racists in America and in England is a feeling that they own something that they don't, right? Like, it's a feeling that, like, we haven't progressed to a point in society where this is something we share. We all give into a society, especially in England, everyone's paying taxes, same as in America. And you should be treated with a certain level of respect. Now, a car accident is very heated, it's a certain level of tension. Under my breath, I say certain things to myself about or the drivers as I'm driving along. But you know, I think that's everyone's right. But ultimately, what you have here, this like hateful language between other people. I'm just surprised that this man had the audacity to record himself saying all these things as though it would make his case better. Just like document the accident, have insurance deal with it, move on. You don't need to show your bigoted face while doing so. But I'm glad the company he was working for and wearing a uniform for during the time didn't say, "Nah, buddy, you're not gonna be representing our company with that sort of rhetoric. Please get off." I know I went British there, but please get off of that.
And by the way, just in case anybody was wondering, that the couple that he was harassing, they're in their 50s, an Asian couple in their 50s. They're not young teenagers who might be showing disrespect or mouthing off, just an ordinary couple in their 50s.